Happy feast day to you, my dear friends in Jesus Christ. Today, the Catholic Church is celebrating solemnity of the Annunciation of the Lord. My dear friends, a humble heart could accept the will of the Father. Angel Gabriel just went to meet Mother Mary when she was very young. And the angel wanted to pronounce a positive word to her. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. But it is not easy, my dear friends, a small girl to understand the wish of an angel. So she was in a panic situation. She couldn't fathom. But she remembered her mother's sentence. She was telling her, one day a virgin is going to give birth to a child, and child is going to be called Emmanuel. The Lord is with us. So it was there in her mind. And because of that, she could accept somewhat. But when she realized, no, there's a child in her own womb. Then she was questioning, how can it be? It is same, my dear friends. If something outside of us, it is no problem for us. We don't have any problem with regard to that. But if something is going to be in relation to our own lives, if it is related to our lives, then automatically we have to question why, and how. Then when she was just questioning how, then only the angel told, you will be filled by the Holy Spirit, and the child is going to be holy, and named your child Jesus. My dear friends, it is very, very important to understand the will of the Father and the calling from the God. So He has called her to be the mother of Jesus Christ. And when she delivered the child, then she could give Jesus to the whole world. The same way, it is our responsibility, my dear friends in Jesus Christ, to give Jesus to everyone. Wherever you go, whatever the thing that you are going to do, do for God, live for God, and tell the whole world there's Jesus who is waiting for you to touch you, speak to you, heal you, liberate you, and give you eternal life. God bless you.